I'm just getting this quick. I don't know if these actually do anything. Like, I know in regular story mode they do, but in these ones, I don't know. Let's go meet Donovan. That's his third video on the way.
Boat's fueled. Started. Ready when you are, Captain.
Right then. Let's go get that motherfucker.
You are now leaving New Bordeaux. You will not return until you and Donovan have dealt with Connor, Aldridge, and the nuke. Alright.
Boat's right here. Let's go.
I like water. Ooh, beautiful ocean.
That motherfucker better still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. About time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
On day, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Dang.
Shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are headed?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Trong told me? Right now, every morn in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
Dang.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much.
What is this, Uncharted? Pretty cool. I always wanted to go to a place like that, like as beautiful as that. Crystal clear blue waters and white sandy beaches. This, ooh, right there, nice. All right, let's get this done.
High ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island been abandoned ever since.
Probably hear my nephew right now. I don't have a microphone or a a headset that blocks out background noise right now because mine broke. So. Dang. All right, head over here.
Feast your eyes on the town of Hermosa Pez, or what remains of it anyway.
Looks like Aldrichsenberg set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of it. Looks like they got some high-power weaponry over there. One asshole manning it. Try not to piss him off?
No, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
He didn't see us.
Lincoln, look out! Looks like they broke the mountain. Hey, you asshole, inbound.
Moving to cover!
Lincoln, look out!
Falling apart!
Hold on, guys.
Ready to meet my friend, Tommy?
Here we go.
Oh,
clearing overhead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Nice. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it off here. Thank you for watching. I'm not gonna start this next video until I collect everything here, so peace.